You're listening to X-Ray FM on KXRY Portland at 91.1 and 107.1 FM, and in Nehalem, Wheeler, Manzanita, and Rockaway Beach at 91.7 FM. Streaming online everywhere, 24/7 worldwide at xray.fm. You are tuned in to SaDdeR, an emo radio show on X-Ray FM. If you are just tuning in, this is my normal show, but if you've been tuning in for the past hour or so, I was covering starting at 9 for DJ Wednesday of Six Beats Under. Had a lot of fun doing a secret all vinyl set today, and now we're just gonna go into just a normal SaDdeR episode. Starting out, we have a very, very exciting new release by Everyone Asked About You, which is a cult favorite mid-90s emo band from Little Rock, Arkansas, who have been working with Numero Group to re-release all of their music, and they are now literally an active band again. Just a crazy story. And they are actually going to be playing in Portland at the Polaris Hall, I believe, in mid-October. So excited to see them. So I'm going to start out with their brand new track, which is called We're All Losing It, and it's off of their EP, which will be released later in August, I believe, called Never Leave, also on Numero. After that, just have some other music I've been listening to this past week that I want to share with you all. So yeah, hope you enjoy, and again, this is Everyone Asked About You on SaDdeR.
Thank you. Dreams.
Hello, welcome back. You are still tuned in to SaDdeR, an emo radio show on X-Ray FM here in Portland. Starting at the top of that block, you heard a brand new track just released today by Everyone Asked About You called We're All Losing It. After that was Servo with the track Big Day Coming. Very, very fun and sweet song. After that was a band called Candidate. That track is called Tacoma Narrows. I've been obsessed with this band this past week. I don't know what took me so long in my like almost 20 years of listening to emo to listen to them, but I just listened to them for the first time last week. They were a 90s emo band from Indiana and released one CD, one 7-inch, and a demo all around 95 to 96. And it's all extremely, extremely solid. I love like the whispery kind of emo paired with like the crazy, I don't know, just like screaming kind of yelping. I don't even know how to describe it. And the instruments in there are just like so awesome. I just really love that song. Yeah, that was Tacoma Narrows off of their Simple Harmonic Motion album, which was released as a CD. Should definitely get maybe re-release at some point. It's like on vinyl. That would be pretty awesome. After that was Full Service Quartet. That track was called Done With and Done For, and they were actually from the same Little Rock, Arkansas like punk emo scene that Everyone Asked About You were from, but definitely a much smaller band. They actually have a member, actually maybe they're from Fayetteville, Arkansas. I don't know what goes on in Arkansas. They have a member of The Body, Chip King, was in that band, which is a local Portland hardcore-ish heavy band, and that was off of their split with another band called Shake Ray Turbine. After that was Paperback with a track Translator. That is the one and only track that band ever released, as far as I can tell. It was on a really random split with another band called Hamilton. That track goes so, so hard. Such a good, just solid example of like screamo from 98. Yeah, so good. After that was a 1 minute song by 1919, which had members of a lot of other bands like Makara, Welcome the Plague Year, let's see what else, the Kayambi Communique, and others, and very good. That track is called Eternal Decades off of their demo. And then you just heard a band called Demore, which had members of Algernon Cadwallader, including Peter, who lives here in Portland, and Craig Woods, who are also members of many, many other bands around the Philadelphia area in the early 2000s. And all their music is so crazy good. That track was called American Gladiators. And coming up next, I'm going to play a beautiful song by Boilermaker called Pathos Delay off of their In Wallace's Shadow album. It's a classic. Thanks for tuning in. Again, this is SaDdeR on X-Ray.
I feel so sad too. let me go anywhere with these chairs. They hold me like I wish you would hold me. I don't wanna cry every morning. I don't wanna cry every night. I don't wanna bash my head up against the wall. And I wanna see you again. And I wanna touch you again. And I wanna feel like I did when I was with you. And I wanna feel. Sun's gone down, finally. The air is so warm, it kisses me. And I know you're out there.
And I wanna feel X-Ray FM is supported by Slingshot Lounge. Located in southeast Portland on the corner of 56th and Foster, Slingshot Lounge offers an expansive game room, scratch cocktails, and a craft kitchen with a full menu until 2 a.m. Happy hour available weekdays from 3 to 7, and brunch weekends from noon to 4. Slingshot Lounge, decentralizing Portland since 2007.
Oh,
Hello, welcome back. We're just about to finish up this week's episode of SaDdeR. Thanks so much for tuning in to my secret two-hour episode today. Let's see, starting at the top of that block, you heard Boilermaker with their track Pathos Delay off of their In Wallace's Shadow album. Then you heard Kaia with their track 16 off of their self-titled album. Kaia was in Team Dresh and many other bands, had a record label, and was a Portland, maybe still is, Portland local, and also was temporarily my neighbor. And we helped rescue a dog, which was pretty random, but that song is beautiful. That's 16 by Kaia. Then you heard Eulalia by Braid off of their The Age of Octane album. I love that song so much. Finally got that album on vinyl for some reason this week. Didn't own it before, but yeah, I love it. Found it at a local shop over here. Then you heard Canyon by Policy of Three. Then Mosaic of Sleepers by the UK-based emo band Carson Wells, who were active in like the mid-2010s. That was off of their album Tread a Northern Path, which was released in 2015. Then you heard the Kidcrash with the track Parrots Just Don't Understand off of their 2007 album Jokes, who were a Portland-based fun mathy emo band. Around them, saw them several times at Portland house shows and Laughing Horse, RIP. They might have still been in New Mexico at that time, though. Not sure. And then you just heard Imbroco with their track You're My Lionkiller. That band had members of Mineral and Pop Unknown. That song is so good. Been listening to it nonstop this past week. Coming up next, you're going to hear a fun classic, Owls, with their track Anyone Can Have a Good Time off of their self-titled album, which came out in 2001. Owls, of course, had members of many bands. I guess the Kinsella brothers, Tim and Mike Kinsella, were in there. And then, let's see, yeah, Cap'n Jazz, Mike Believe, all those bands. I don't even know. So this is Anyone Can Have a Good Time by Owls. Thanks so much for tuning in and hope you have a good night. Tune in next week to SaDdeR. Bye.
of my father.